Oh man, I'm so full from eating Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, full Mario man, you wanna go Black Friday shopping with me, full?
What? No, Black Yoshi, because you're gonna ask me to buy you stuff.
No, I'm not, man. Everything free on Black Friday.
What are you talking about, Black Yoshi?
Yeah, man, everything free for black people on Black Friday.
No, Black Yoshi, that's not what that means. Black Friday means that things are discounted, not free.
Well, maybe it's discounted for you white people, but for us black folks, everything free.
Black Yoshi, where'd you hear that from? That doesn't make any sense. You just made that up.
No, I didn't, Mario. Everything free for black people because it's the white people apologizing for that slavery thing. So we get everything for free on Black Friday.
Black Yoshi, that's not what... Okay, Black Yoshi, if everything's free on Black Friday, then why are there prices? Why is there prices on this piece of paper?
It's for you white people who can read.
Black, it doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it do, Bo. Don't you take this from me, man. It's the only holiday I get besides Martin Rufus King.
Martin Rufus King?
Martin Rufus King.
Martin Luther King?
Yeah.
Black, you stole stuff all the month of February because you said it was a free month. You get everything for free that month.
Yeah, Black History Month.
Black Yoshi, if you go inside the store and say you're going to get everything for free on Black Friday and try taking stuff, you're going to get arrested.
No, I won't, fool. It's free. It's at Black Friday right there on the top of the paper.
Black Yoshi, that's not what that means.
Yes, it do. All right, I'm going to go get me some free stuff. I'll be right back.
Well, Black, no.
Black Friday sale, about to give me a PS4. Yeah, give me one. Ooh, give me two, because they free. About to get a third one. I need a controller.
Hey, it's Black Friday. Everything free.
I know.
Hey.
Got me some Black Friday deals. I can't believe I got all this stuff on Black Friday.
Excuse me, sir. Did you pay for any of this stuff?
No. It's Black Friday. Everything free.
That doesn't mean everything's free. Black Friday just means everything's at a discount.
Well, maybe for you white people, but I'm black. And on Black Friday, everything free. What,
sir, you stole all of this stuff.
No, I didn't. It was free on Black Friday.
Okay, sir, you're coming with me.
I ain't doing nothing. Everything was free.
Oh man, I really hope Black Yoshi didn't just go steal stuff.
Of course he did.
Hello?
Mario, the damn pigs arrested me for stealing, folk!
Stealing, Black Yoshi! I told you nothing was free on Black Friday, Black Yoshi. I told you it was discounted, and you actually did it.
But Mario, it's Black Friday, and everything was free!
No, it's not, Black Yoshi. Black Yoshi, what'd you take?
Mario, I took about 2-3 TVs, three PlayStation 4s.
Three of them, Black Yoshi, why? Okay, look, even if it was free, why would you take three PS4s?
Because I needed them, but they were free! And I needed the map packs.
And the map packs
were... And I took me, some Turtles Beasts headphones, and some controllers that didn't have a controller in it. Mario, please come bail me out, folks. Please.
Well, Black Yoshi, how much is your bail?
About $15,000.
$15,000? Black Yoshi, I don't have $15,000. I can't bail you out.
But Mario, please. I didn't even do nothing wrong. It was Black Friday and it was free.
Black Yoshi, let me call up a friend and see what I can do, but I don't think I can get that money to bail you out.
Hurry up, folks, man. I can't be in here.
Okay, Black Yoshi, I'm gonna call a friend. Hello?
What do you want at 2 a.m. the Friday after Thanksgiving?
I hope I wasn't interrupting.
Oh, you were.
What were you thankful for?
What was I thankful for?
Yeah.
I was thankful for my wife's big fake tits that I was grabbing when you called. So whatever the hell this is, better be worth me giving that up to tend to this.
Come on in and I'll explain. Okay, so the reason why I called you is, I need to borrow money.
Ow!
Ow! Are you okay?
Whoa. No! You asked me for money!
I'm sorry.
How much money do you need?
$15,000.
$15,000?
Yeah.
Hold on. Ask me that question again, but this time, let me squeeze my ball sack so hard that my eyes pop out of my head and I look shocked that you're asking me for money. Go ahead. Ask again. Go ahead.
Can I borrow $15,000?
Did you hear that crunch?
Yeah.
That was you making me turn 2 balls into 28 balls.
Wait,
I have a Beanie Baby ball sack right now. You hear that? That's my Beanie Baby ball sack smacking against your table. You did this, Mario. You turned my ball sack into fucking maracas.
Can I borrow the money or not?
Mario! Why on God's green earth? Why on God's green fuck would I lend you $15,000 when you can't even pay your house payment on time?
Well, I was just hoping. I was hoping.
Well, why don't you hope in one hand and shit in the other and see which one fills up faster?
I mean, I just really need the money. My friend's arrested. I need the bail money.
I really need you to make your house payment on time.
I mean, look. I'll do you a favor. How about you lend me the money and I'll do you a favor.
Mario?
What?
You want to do me a favor? Are you asking me if you can give me a tuggy under the table?
A tuggy? What's a tuggy?
Never mind, Mario.
I mean, look, there's gotta be something you want. I'll do whatever you want for the money, I promise.
Mario, you know what I really want?
What?
A normal Thanksgiving.
What?
Yeah. See, I'm rich. I'm rich as fuck, Mario. And every Thanksgiving, I spend it in my office looking at my bank account. I don't spend it with my family. Ask me why.
Why?
Because they only want me for money. So, during Thanksgiving, I'm just staring at my bank account. I don't have a good life, Mario, because I don't have family! But all I need is money, Mario. And what I need from you, I want you to give me that Thanksgiving I never had.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Thanksgiving I never had, better be worth it. Better than looking at my money in my bank account.
Okay.
If you can give me that, Mario, I'll give you your $15,000.
Wait, really?
Yeah, but you have to pay me interest. 90% interest, paid back in full within 6 months.
Okay, I will do that. So you just want a Thanksgiving dinner, that's it?
Yep.
Okay, I'll do everything I can.
You better hurry, Mario.
Okay, thank you.
Whew. Oh man, I'm tired.
Hey Chef Pee-Pee, what are you doing?
Oh, hey Mario, I'm just cleaning up the kitchen from Thanksgiving. Man, it was a mess.
Yeah.
Oh, but at least I don't have to cook for another week.
Yeah, well, actually about that, I was wondering if you could possibly cook a whole nother Thanksgiving dinner.
Nigga, the fuck? This nigga is hilarious! Oh my god! Cook another meal for Thanksgiving? Give me high five, cause your ass goofy! You should do some stand-up comedy, man. Oh man, Mario, you're hilarious.
So you won't do it?
No! I'm not gonna do that! What the fuck? I'm tired!
Oh man, Chef Pee-Pee won't help me make a Thanksgiving dinner, and I can't make a dinner all by myself, it'll take forever! And where am I gonna find a turkey at 2 a.m?
Hey Dad, look! I drew a picture of a moose!
Jimmy, that's not a moose, that's a turkey!
Oh.
And I need a turkey tonight, I don't know where I'm gonna find one!
Doodle turkey fart!
Oh my god, Jimmy!
Hey, Mr. Moose, what doing?
Jimmy, how'd you get a turkey up here? How'd that happen?
I don't even know.
Oh my god! Okay, so I have a turkey, so I can make it, but I mean, he's alive, so I gotta kill him. Jeffy, can you get a knife?
Why?
Because Mr. Turkey needs to go bye-bye.
Okay. Here you go, Daddy. Here's your knife.
All right, thanks, Jeffy.
What are you even doing, Mr. Moose? Oh, moose fuck.
Gonna play tag with him, Jeffy.
What's tag?
Okay. Okay, the turkey looks done. All right, Jeffy, the turkey's all done, so I'm gonna let it cool off. I have to get a few more things for the dinner, so I want you to watch it and make sure nothing happens to it.
Nothing happens to it?
Yeah, just make sure nothing happens to it. Make sure no one touches it, okay?
All right, Dad, I can do that.
All right, so just watch it.
Oh, hi, Mr. Caterpillar. What are you doing? You better not come near Mr. Moose, or I'll have to fuck you up! Don't do it! Oh, fuck you dead! Don't come near Mr. Moose! You better run away, Mr. Caterpillar!
Alright. Alright, got mashed potatoes, I got everything else. Alright, Jimmy, so all I need is the...
Ah! Jimmy!
What happened to the turkey?
Daddy, a caterpillar flew on.
Jimmy! Caterpillars can't fly! You mean a butterfly?
Yeah, that's what it was. It was a butterfly.
Jimmy, how did a butterfly get in the house?
How did a moose get in the house, Daddy?
Jimmy, I was supposed to have the perfect turkey, the perfect Thanksgiving, and you ruined it. How are we gonna fix the turkey?
Oh, Daddy, I got an idea. There you go, Daddy. All better.
You're an idiot! You're an idiot! You're an idiot!
All right, here's your big Thanksgiving dinner.
Mario, this is just so fucking awful.
Wait, what?
This is disgusting, Mario. What the hell is this?
What, this is your big Thanksgiving dinner? That's your turkey?
With Cheerios on it?
Yeah, my son thought that would be a nice touch.
Uh-huh, sure, yeah, okay. Oh, what is this, grits?
No, that's mashed potatoes.
Yeah, mashed potatoes. And what is that, cat throw up?
Oh, no, that's stuffing.
Uh-huh, sure. Placenta.
Oh, no, that's...
That was a question.
That's cranberry sauce.
Mm-hmm, okay. And what the hell is this?
Oh, that's marshmallow surprise.
Marshmallow surprise. What's the surprise? That it's edible?
Well, I mean, I haven't tried it, but...
Mario, this is terrible! The whole thing! Shitty!
Wait, you don't like it?
Hell no, I don't like it!
Wait, so you're not gonna give me the money?
No! Not with a goddamn green crayon in my gravy!
How'd that get there?
That's the big fucking question we all wanna know, Mario! How did the goddamn green crayon get in my fucking gravy?
My son must have accidentally put it in there. Look, I'm so sorry. I can make it again.
No, you won't make it again! This is shitty, Mario!
I really need the money.
And I really needed my balls to not get hit with a hammer!
I didn't hit your balls with a hammer. Oh, God.
Mario, my balls are now smaller than the dust particles on this damn turkey. Have a nice day.
Well, No. I did all this for nothing. I really needed the money to... What? Hello?
Hey, Mario, man, I'm out of jail!
Well, what? How?
They said I ain't do nothing wrong and they let me go, folks. So let me inside.
What?
Yeah, folks, man, they said I ain't do nothing wrong because it was free on Black Friday. So let me inside, folks.
Okay, that doesn't make any sense, but okay. All right, Black Yoshi, so explain to me real quick. I'm confused. They just let you free?
Yeah, folks, they said I ain't do nothing wrong. It's kind of like how you're not supposed to be white after Labor Day.
What, Black Yoshi, that doesn't make any sense. Black Yoshi, they wouldn't just let you free. You stole so much stuff.
But I ain't stealing, folks, because it was Black Friday.
Okay, I guess. Let's just watch TV and forget about all this.
Breaking news! An inmate has just escaped from prison. He is a man that likes to steal things on Black Friday because he thinks they're free. This is his mugshot. If you have any information on this man, please call us immediately.
Hey, Mario, man, that ain't me, folks. That my cousin Doodoo Ass.